I think the value of having SEDI develop these programs, advocate on behalf of youth, take a look at what the youth issues are for our organizations is huge in and of itself. They advocate and have a much larger voice at a different level than we do from a policy perspective. But from a nonprofit perspective, they bring training to small communities that we otherwise would not have access to. I love what I do. I love coming to work every day. I love seeing my youth every day. I love what they give to each other. I love what they give to us. I love what they give to the community. I love being even a small little part of seeing somebody grow and become the people they want to be.